I'd like to welcome Christine Lagarde here. Obviously, the IMF have been a very strong supporter of changes that were recommended between the Troika and the Irish government in terms of tax issues and so on, to make things better for our people here. And the IMF have always been very strong supporters of the capacity of Ireland to borrow at lower rates and buy out the IMF loans, which were borrowed at higher interest rates. And as you know, another 9 billion will be done in 2015. That will be a saving of about 1.2 billion in interest rates for the people of Ireland. And that's been very strongly supported by Christine and by the IMF. So you're very welcome to your conference and the review of how it's been for Ireland with great difficulty, but to emerge growing strongly for the time ahead. Perhaps you might want to say a word yourself.
Well, thank you so much, Taoiseach. It's a great pleasure to come back to Ireland. I was here a couple of years ago. And the real heroes in this recovery process are the Irish people and their representatives. It's clearly been a difficult journey with a lot of efforts, a lot of sacrifices, but unbelievable determination and cooperation between all parties. We certainly have worked as hard as we could, but those who worked the hardest are in this country and are now reaping the benefits of it gradually, because stability is of the essence, and one does not want to waste the efforts that have been undertaken so far. So we are very pleased to be back here and to acknowledge that.
Allez les bleus.
Allez les bleus, yes. Allez l'Irlande aussi, yes.